In Istanbul, Barcelona played a solid game at their home court, of course, last time. They have a new center, Favarani. They don't have Olesun. What about tomorrow's game?
First of all, as you say, Barcelona has a new center, Favarani, also Musa Diagne, and also I think they recover Berterolo. They miss Olesun, but Stratos, I think, will play tomorrow. So in any case, you know that the roster of Barcelona is incredible, with a lot of quality, with a lot of players with points in his hands, excellent shooters in general. So we know that tomorrow will be a very difficult game. So it's true that in the last game against Fenerbahce, we did one of the worst games in the season. But here against Efes, the week before, and then against Olympiacos, we made a good job. So tomorrow we have to take this way. We have to play good, with good defense, with good offense. And for sure, as always, here at home, if we play like this, we will have options to win.